Alright, boys, we're gonna be start streaming now. Hey guys, Trinity Pact here. We're gonna be doing some Warframe. What? Sorry guys, I got a message from my friend. Oh, check this out. What is this? Oh, wait, I'm not gonna watch it here. Guys, we're gonna be doing something else. We're gonna be actually watching a video. Oh, that's not it. Wait. There we go. Ooh, what is this? Oh man, No Man's Sky. Holy crap. Oh, this is good, this is good. Oh damn, that sucks. What is that? Oh, that's a teleporter, I don't know what that is. Interesting. Wait, oh, okay, I'm gonna... Ooh, mount! What? Hey, wait, what is that on that tree too? Oh dude, this is looking already amazing. Is that a new ship design? No, it's not. Dude, you could ride mounts! Dude! What is that? Oh, is that like mining? Oh, automated mining? Oh, that'll be so sick if there is. What is this? Oh, there's smaller domes too. What? Dude, No Man's Sky Beyond, bro. Oh, wait. No way. Is it like a own space station? Oh, that looks like armor. Dude. Dude. Yeah, they're advertising mounts this time. Oh my gosh, I love it. What is this? Ooh, underwater stuff. Okay, I mean, like, there was already underwater stuff, but. What is this? What? This is like our own city we could build? Oh, they have to tell us more, man. They have to tell us more. Like, is this it? Okay, that was short, but. Wow. I'm gonna finish just in case if there's something else. That's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay. Dude! Oh my god! No Man's Sky Beyond! Okay, so for those who don't know, I played No Man's Sky Next, like when it first came out. It was pretty. I was. That actually, like. Well, I played before. I had it way before that, too. But obviously, No Man's Sky Next blew my mind away after what they did. Like. Because No Man's Sky, the game, was not really great, I have to say, but with Next, it blew my mind away, like, how much they have actually added, and I had to give, really, Hello Games a, it's like DE, if you know what I mean, like, DE's, like, Warframe wasn't that great the first start, and it became such something, like, so big that I love, and Hello Games was something similar, but this was more of a base building game that I really loved, I enjoyed. It's giving me the freedom of exploration. It's more of the, yeah, just the exploration side was good, but wait, I'm gonna hold up right here. What is that? Like, it's moving as soon as, like, a player is nearby, by the looks of it. It's like, fuel cells? I'm thinking that's a fuel cell. I mean, by the looks of it. Like, maybe, like, okay, yeah. Wait, let's see, like, every, like, flashes, just in case. Oh my gosh! Dude, I'm so surprised! Like, the trailer came out! Wait, did they... No, they didn't. I don't think... What is that, too? It looks like... What is that? And what is this? It's like... Half-built dome, by the looks of it. No, like... These ship designs all look similar. So it doesn't really matter about that. But... What is this? And what is this now? So it looks like a... Is it supposed to be underwater? Is this more detail? Okay. And this, it looks. I mean, in my opinion, it looks like that's on top of the tree, right? Like, can you make it? So, like, can you make tree houses now? And what's this too? I don't understand what that is. So, is it like excavators? Or like storage system? What is that? Like, it says number 6. Oh, wait. Whoa. Hey. Let me pause it. No. Okay, yeah, okay, that, I know this. Is there anything new in this picture? No. Oh, dude! You can make, wait, that's new. That, I mean, that looks pretty new. I don't remember this, at least. Oh, dude, this is making me want to download No Man's Sky again. Combat updates? Wait, does that hopefully combat update, guys? I mean, like, it's showing potential. Like, I mean, why would you show this part if it's not combat updates? Or if it's a new type of walker, I guess? It looks... Is it new? I'm not sure. Like, I haven't got to the center yet, which was my regret. I should do that actually one day, just to make have one save that actually I go to the center of the universe, just to see. I know there's nothing like at the center, like that's something that's considered very important. That's what a lot of people told me, at least. But yeah, dude, this looks sick. And yeah, this does look like a mining thing. Like, so right here, this looks like a mining type of thing, and obviously mounts. Oh wait, that design-wise looks pretty new. Like, it looks like a new type of that's procedurally generated design. My guess. I mean, I obviously don't like fighters. I don't like fighters, and also wait. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of fighters. I'm a huge fan of hauler classes ship because. The space amount that you could carry, that's always great. Wait, so yeah, okay, never mind. It was just because of the distance, but yeah, that's just the same size, I think. Oh, whoa, okay, let's go back like right now. And now, nope, not much. I don't think anything is different here. No, I don't think that's different. Dude, if you could own your own space station and then make it your own, I'm blown away. That would be amazing, the fact that I did that. And this looks like new armor design, unless I just don't even know anything about that. I could be wrong. I could be generally wrong, but that does look like maybe new armor or just more customization. But yeah, I'm hoping for more armor because that would be sick, I think. And then that's okay now. And yeah, more mounts. That's like mounts just showcasing it. That's very nice. I like it. And this looks like new planet is like new underwater planet design because I never encountered places like this. I mean, there could be actually. I've never like explored everywhere because No Man's Sky, like the universe is already huge. So there could be potential like places like this too, so who knows. Well, oh, okay, but for Beyond, I wish they added this, like, also, like, nice time to, like, stop, but, yeah, I really wish they bring back some, like, Atlas, I think it was the Atlas update, like, before the next update, some of the planets, like, the way it looked really sick, so I wish they brought it back. If not, it's okay, but that really gives me the hopes up, the underwater looking thing. Like, it looks more diverse compared to what we got in Next, where the planets are almost somewhat similar. But you know what? I'm hoping they could bring more like that planet that gives us more wow factor. But yeah, anyways, this part, like I see chairs, obviously, and then I see whatever this thing is, and then a lot of, by looks of it, like landing pads, and then, yeah, like, it looks literally like a city now, and that looks like buildings. Could be wrong, but that does look like building, and that looks like, obviously, like the entrance to the space station. Wait, is this really it? I want more! And they didn't give us a release date, too. Wait, I'm actually gonna switch this up. No Man's Sky. Beyond release date. Oh wait, what? No, wait. It's only on the PS. No. When is it on the thing? Hello, on August 14th, we will launch a free update on PS4 and PSVR. We are focused on development. Okay, on PC though. So yeah, I heard about that they're adding the VR, which is great, but I really want to know. This is PS4 and PSVR. Like, that's cool and all, but I want to know. Is this for also on PC? Because if so, then I'm fine. Like, I would really like it. Dude, this just blows my mind. Holy crap. Holy crap. It's on August 14th too. And I'm supposed to be streaming Warframe, but like, fuck that. Like, Oh my gosh. It's happening. It's literally happening. That's actually sick. Dude, this is gonna be amazing. And it's also on August 14th. Like, that's not far. Literally, like, 1 week. Dude. Well, I'm gonna be having a long time just streaming. Yeah. Maybe not on August 14th. But yeah, I'm gonna be back to streaming be No Man's Sky then. I'm recording too. Holy crap. That is sick. I can't wait, man. I really can't wait. That will be amazing. Alright, wow. Oh no, this was a teaser trailer. The one that I seen a long time ago. But you know what? That's gonna be it for this video-ish. I mean, I was gonna record the Warframe. Like, the weekly and stuff. Because, like, if you know, like, I have some things to do, but I'm gonna end this video right here and then just do Warframe again, but because I can't speak, like, it's blowing my mind right now, like, holy crap, damn. All right, well, I really can't wait for it. And new mounts too, guys. New mounts, that's amazing, guys. New freaking mounts. Like, I mean, like, there was no mounts to begin with, but, like, getting mounts, dude. Oh, and it'll be amazing if you could do that. The jello guy, I forgot, the little squishy guy. That's, oh dude, oh, I'm just blown away. I can't speak, but wow, I really can't wait. And it's just in a week too. So yeah, I'm excited, guys. I'm really excited. Okay, I'm just gonna end this video right here. Yeah, pretty much. If you want to see more No Man's Sky Beyond, let me know that in the comments. Or just let me know that in the comments, because I really like No Man's Sky next. So I'll probably download that. I'll play anyways, to be honest. So yeah, see you guys next time. Wow.